This week's Golden Apple Award winner gives her students the ability to communicate.
She is the only instructor for deaf students in Spartanburg County Public Schools. Her classroom is a place where language comes to life. News 4's Beth Brotherton introduces us.
If you sneak through the secret window,
it's always more fun to go out the secret window.
And head out into the sunshine, an astronomy lesson can become a game of breakdancing shadows. At Roebuck Elementary, Lynette Richau puts words and bodies into motion until every concept makes sense.
Try to make everything as visual and hands-on as possible, and just to be able for them to be able to connect.
Richau teaches hearing-impaired students in grades kindergarten through fifth. Sometimes her job is an elaborate game of charades.
And if they don't understand, then we're acting it out, and people would probably go by the hall going, what are they doing?
Some of Richau's students sign, and some speak. All of them have great potential.
I always tell them that they need to believe in themselves and that they're capable of doing anything.
It's Daddy.
I hope to go to all their graduations and cry when they walk across the stage.
Perhaps the student who has come the farthest is 7-year-old Thurman Gutierrez.
He has come from 0 to 1,000 because of you.
Thank you.
When his mom, Tess, adopted him from foster care, he couldn't speak or sign.
He didn't have any way to communicate with you. I mean, he couldn't tell you, you know, I'm sad, I'm scared, I'm hungry, I don't understand. Good job.
But after enrolling him in school with Mrs. Richau, Thurman is doing both, plus counting and reading.
It's past amazing.
A real tearjerker for mom.
He actually sits and pays attention. He knows colors. He can count to 100. And if you get him started, he won't stop until he counts to 100.
Richau knows that even though her students don't communicate in the traditional way, they still have important things to say.
1 to 100? Woohoo!
You have to be able to communicate your feelings and your needs and your wants. And for someone not to be able to, it's got to be very frustrating.
A teacher giving students the gifts of language, laughter, and learning.
And if you know a great teacher, you can nominate them for a Golden Apple Award.
Forms are available at any